All right, Kaylin Heyman and the iNews team have made it down to the Red Path Waterfront Festival, and I'm here with Krista Slack, who's a co-producer. Krista, what's going on this weekend?
Oh, it's amazing what we've got on across the waterfront. There are four different areas of activation, from tugboats over in HTO West, Saltscapes, which is Nova Scotia and New Brunswick, doing a full-out East Coast experience. We have the Wharf at York right here, which we're standing in, and over at Sugar Beach, it's the Sweet Smokin' Sugar Jam Folk Festival. It's awesome.
So what is the prerogative? What are you guys looking to get out of putting on the Waterfront Festival for Redpath?
Well, this is the real big opener of the season down at the waterfront, and it's such a beautiful area that I think a lot of Torontonians have yet to really discover. And so this is bringing real focus to what the waterfront has to offer, not just when we're here, but all the time.
And the waterfront, I mean, if anyone's been down here in the last, I guess, year or so, you can see how much development there is. It's growing so quickly. A lot of businesses, I'm guessing, that'll be built in the next several months, I'm assuming. Mm-hmm. Does this festival have anything to do with promoting the business down here in Waterfront?
Absolutely. This festival is presented by the Waterfront BIA, which is a business improvement area, and that's a key important driver for us. They are a wonderful partner. They've started this festival in 2008, and we're just growing every year, and we're looking forward to bringing tall ships back to Toronto next year.
Okay. We're standing in front of a tall ship. Mm-hmm. I heard that they were racing earlier, is that right?
Well, not really racing. These boats don't race, but this is the Playfair, which is from the Toronto Brigantine Inc., which is here right in Toronto. Two gorgeous period ships that do a youth sail training program all summer long. And they are revered in the industry of sail training around the world for their youth program. And I urge people to check it out.
So stick around, we got more of the Redpath Waterfront Festival here, and we're going to take a little walk through. Exactly, yeah. Where are we?
We're at the Wharf at York, where folklore gets interactive.
Okay, so stick around.
Contact your local television provider to subscribe to iChannel.